Good evening, students. Today we are going to see exercise 5.3, part 176. Hypotenuse la, find the angle of inclination of the straight line whose slope is 1, root 3 and 0. Slope kuduthirukke, angle of inclination kandupidikkanum. Angle of inclination is tan theta kandupidichu, adoda theta value namak kandupidikkanum. So here tan theta oda value 1. Apo theta equal to 45 degree. Because tan 45 1. We know tan 45 equal to 1. So which implies theta equal to 45 degree. Here tan theta equal to root 3. That means theta equal to 60 degree. For tan 60, we know the value, it is root 3. Next is 0. Tan 0 equal to 0. Tan 0 degree equal to 0. This means theta equal to 0 degree. All these values we know already. It is coming in natural itself. Now find the slope of, find the slope whose angle of inclination could be. Degree could be, already slope and appreciate kind of. So, tan 30 degree equal to 1 by root 3. That means slope m equal to 1 by root 3. Slope we define by m. Next is 60 degree. Tan 60 degree equal to root 3. Which means slope m equal to root 3. All these are one more question only. Next. Tan 90 degree equal to, it is not defined, undefined. Okay, it is not defined. Slope cannot be defined. M cannot be defined. Slope cannot be defined in the end. Next, find the slope. 2 points put the day. 2 points put the slope M equal to formula Y2 minus Y1 by x2 minus x1. So this is equal to, this is y2. 2 minus y2, x2, x1, y1. So y2 minus y1. y1 la or minus irukke, capital ah irukum. Then x2, 7 minus x1, 3. So minus of minus plus. So 2 plus 2, 4. By 7 minus 3, 4. So if we cancel, the answer is 1. So slope m equal to 1. The angle of inclination calculus, just they are asking only slope value. So angle kudutha tan theta use kondro. 2 points kudutha y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. All the slope formula vandu namakku book la introduction irukku. That you go through it. வீடியோஸ் ஃபுல்லாகவே நம்ம கொஞ்சம் எக்ஸாம் பாயிண்ட் ஆஃப் வியூவில் தான் எடுக்கணும். போர்ஷன்ஸ் கவர் பண்ணி அதை ரிவிஷன் பண்ணுறதுக்கு ஈஸியாக இருக்கும் அப்படிங்கிறதுக்காக தான் எடுக்கிறோம். பட் இந்த ஃபார்முலா இதெல்லாம் வந்து எப்படி வந்தது அப்படிங்கிறது புக்கில் இன்ட்ரடக்ஷன் இருக்கு. தட் யூ கைண்ட்லி கோ த்ரூ இட். தென் ஹியர் 2 பாயிண்ட்ஸ் எம் ஈக்குவல் டு y2 மைனஸ் y1 பை x2 மைனஸ் x1. Which is y2? 0. y1 is minus. In the minus formula, in the minus question, then 0 minus 2. So this is equal to minus into minus plus. So 4 by minus 2. If we cancel, here minus 2. So m equal to minus 2. Let me check the answer for that. Third one, answer first one 1, second one minus 2. So this one correct, this minus 2 also correct. Then a comma b minus a minus b equal slope m equal to, you can write it, slope m equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. This is y2 minus b minus y1 is b by x2 minus a by x1 is a. is equal to minus 2b by minus 2a, minus minus 2 cancels, so e equal to b by a. So tan theta equal to b by a. So the answer is slope we have found. இங்க ஆங்கிள் கொடுத்திருந்தா tan theta formula யூஸ் பண்றோம். 2 பாயிண்ட்ஸ் கொடுத்திருந்தா y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1 யூஸ் பண்றோம். ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ.